but for being in Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus, I humble myself before your throne of grace. I pray may Arista decrease, but you increase. And speak to my soul, speak to my brother, speak to my sister. Lord, may the Spirit of God take control of this message. Sow a seed in the heart of somebody. In the name of Jesus. As we pray, somebody says amen. Oh, can you say that again? Amen. Can you say that again? Amen.
Amen.
Can you repeat that again? Amen.
Amen.
God is good and all the time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You have been in Christ.
Être en Christ bien-aimé.
It's a message that can be a basic in your life.
Et c'est un message qui peut être la base dans ta vie.
Because you receive your salvation.
Parce que vous avez salut.
From the Lord.
Et pas une adam.
From God Himself.
Et pas une adam.
Who sent His Son to come and die on the cross of Calvary.
Pour la croix à Golgotha.
So you may receive salvation.
Pour que vous puissiez avoir salut.
And then you need to have the assurance of salvation.
Et c'est lui qui a l'assurance à salut.
You know, many people they are saved.
Et ça va pas tuer les gens.
But they don't have that assurance.
Mais pas cette assurance ou un attrait.
That I am saved.
Et c'est quand la a sauvé.
That my life has been changed.
Et c'est fini dans quand il a changé.
That the Lord become the owner, the everything of my life.
Et c'est quand mais à comment mon conduit, à comment nous sa vie n'a.
I would like you to know that Jesus Christ is not only the Savior.
Dans lesquels il va être Jésus dans quand ta Seigneur t'es.
He is not only the Savior, but He is also the Lord. He is not only the Savior, but He is also the Lord. So the most important decision that you took in your life, it was the decision of faith. That's to accept Jesus as your personal Lord, as your personal Savior. Therefore, you need to understand what exactly happened when you receive Him, when you receive the Lord. And we have a sixth point that we are busy speaking about. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sixth point that you are talking about. The first one is you are a new creature. You are a new creature. And when you are a new creature, all the things as God. And the new things is starting. Beloved, you need to know. If you are in Christ, you are not anybody. And then nobody can play with your life. Not even the devil. He cannot play with you. Because you are no longer that old man. You are no longer that old woman. You become a new creature. All the things is gone. But the new things is started in your life. That's what the Bible says. Do not think about the former thing. I already took what things are false. If you will keep on looking by the back, you will be like the wife of the Lord. But the great things are waiting for you. But you are looking by the bed. I came to tell somebody, the level of your life today is not what you will be tomorrow.
Or
you did not get me. I said the level of your life today is not what you will be tomorrow. Your tomorrow is greater than today. I said your tomorrow is greater than today. Let me tell you again. Your yesterday was smaller than your today. But your today is smaller than your tomorrow. So don't be focused. Don't be amazed in your past. Am I talking to someone? Do not remain in your past. Your past is smaller than your present. But your tomorrow is greater than your present. Refuse, beloved, to dwell in the past. Refuse, beloved, to dwell in the past. The wife of the Lord.
Wife, moi c'est Lord.
She wanted to remain in the past.
And
she became a statue of salt.
Yeah, comme libanga ya Mungu.
Refuse to remain in the past. Look at forward.
Yo tala libosa.
Doesn't matter what's happening to your life.
Ape porte zali kosama na
vita. Look at you in
your future. Yo tala vision.
Doesn't matter people who are stopping you.
Peu importe what was zali kosopé.
And look at in present.
Yo tala na
look at in future.
Tala na future.
Don't look at the back.
Kotala na sima.
Because there are many great things that are waiting for you.
Ezama ka mwekele
ko tela yo. And I want you to know also.
Na lingoye ye bapeli
su. That you can even be stopped.
Yo koki kosa stopé.
But as long as God who calls you,
lokola nzambe ya benga yo,
is the one who knows your destiny.
Ayebi destiny na yo.
When He calls you,
tamo abengi
yo. He moved already.
Ye asi akei deja.
In your destiny.
Na destiny na yo.
And He's waiting for you.
Tazo tela yo.
Doesn't matter what you are going to meet on the road.
Tamo o koki kokuta na ola nzela
yo. You will reach your destiny.
Lokola nzambe.
I say you will reach your destiny. I repeat, you will reach your destiny. Because the one who calls you is the one who saves you.
Is
the one who waiting for you.
Is
the one
who
waiting for you.
In the present.
He's waiting for you. In the future.
They
are supposed to stop the life of Joseph.
They tried their best.
They put him in the wall.
They sold
him.
The
life of Joseph was become complicated.
Joseph
until he found himself in the prison. What Joseph did not know. All the things that was happening in his life was the pathway to the kingship. Was the pathway in his elevation. Doesn't matter what you are passing through. Stop crying. Forget about your past. What happened? Consider it now in the past. Look at in France. Look at those soccer players. What they are playing. It's focused on the ball. They can knock him by the back. But it's focused on the ball. Until we reach the goal.
Remember,
the problem is. Stop looking
at
the back. That's why I came to invite all the members of this church. Go in you on YouTube.
Go on Facebook.
Check our services. The old one that I put this
message.
You will see. And you will understand. Oh God. Is faithful. God is so good. You will look the way you are. And you will look the way you are now. And you will have faith.
Okay,
that your tomorrow is great. I say your tomorrow is great. I say your tomorrow is great. I'm so sorry to tell you. The service of today will be different. I mean the preaching of today will be different. That's why I'm asking you to stand there wherever you are. Please stand there, beloved. I will ask you now to start to refuse your past to hold you. To start to refuse your past to hold you.
Avoid
every past of your life. Every suffering moment. You have to refuse it. You have to put your hands up. You have to separate yourself. You have to come out. You have to separate yourself. I'm not going to be able to do that.
You see.
I am no longer the old image. But I am the new person. Every sin, every disease, every sickness, every day that was tormenting me, I become a new creature. I am no longer the old one. Forget about me. Forget about my address. Pray to God. Am I talking to somebody? They touched Jesus when he was alive. But when he died, he resurrected. He did not need the door to be open for him to enter. The Bible says the disciples were in one room. Suddenly they saw him appear. Because of the power of resurrection. And they wanted to touch him. He said, do not touch me. Because the body I have is another body. I came to tell you, when you become a new creature, that the sin will not locate you anymore.
Every bad word pronounced against your life.
Change place.
prophétique. Et c'est prophétique. Je donne tous les coups de vin de quitter. Et c'est gentillesse. Dans la vie, changez place. Dans la vie, changez place. Dans la vie, changez place. Oh, changez place.
Change the place. You will no longer see me. In that address. God says to Israel,
I will
walk before me.
March devant moi.
Walk before me. God's supposed to be in front for him to show them the way. But God says, walk before me. You have to change your life. God says, walk before me. When God says, walk before me, it means him it remain at the back.
Ingénieur Nabisson.
Ingénieur.
Petit Namaya.
Come, brother.
Nous sommes à l'objet de marche devant moi.
God says, walk before me.
Yaya Kelima. Balokatana côté de moi.
God says, walk before me.
Marche devant moi.
Walk before me.
When
you are walking before God, you are already out of that place. You are out. He says to Abraham,
sors de ta patrie.
Go out of your nation.
Sors de ta parenté.
Go out of your family.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Le reste est allé Abraham.
What remains is not the matter of Abraham. The problem of Abraham is to go out first. When he starts walking, God is behind him. Listen to me. Before you,
tellement sambaza engambe.
As God is taller,
nyoso isoya.
Everything that comes on your right,
a olongo lango.
It will just remind you for you to
nyoso isoya.
What is coming?
Nakota what?
On your right,
asomona yango.
Is seeing.
Asolongo la yango.
Is removing.
Yango yoro usotambula na zam.
And you,
why anti na wangante? Yango usome lobi. Kemil to baba gosh. Kemil to baba droi. Je ne sais pas.
You are walking and God
will take
you. The problem is, the back is not locked, it's not on my problem. Because God is, God is protecting you. They will come, but they will be spread in
heaven.
Because that's why you do not understand. This thing was very difficult. But when I'm close, it's just opening
my eyes.
It
because those people constatent
they already
know that at
the back of
there
is God.
There is God. There
is God.
There
is
God.
There is God. He will not abandon you.
Merci. La deuxième des choses.
Secondly,
quand tu es en Christ,
when you are in Christ,
tu es devenu une nouvelle créature.
You become a new creature.
Les choses anciennes sont passées, oui.
All the things already passed.
Tu es ressuscité, oui.
You are resurrected, yes.
Dans la aloba qui a repas par Satan.
Is this to Satan?
Alors tu es au fond de Josué.
Is this you are coming to accuse Joshua? But you, what you are
forgetting? Josué a été ton abîmiste la mort.
Joshua is the snake. Teach what lies. What I take out of the fire, I'm already out. Do not bring me back to the
asthma.
Do not bring me back to the
asthma.
I'm out already. Do not go back. Do not go back. Go forward. Do not remain with that
bad
behavior. You are a
married.
Do not be like single people. You are a married person. You are a mother. Do not behave like people who do not have children.
Est-ce que nous moi sont comprendre
non? Do you understand me?
So soit une jeune fille.
If you are a young girl.
So soit une jeune fille.
A chicken.
Yes, so a jeune fille.
The young one. The chicken. The chicken
is sick.
As old.
Mais où est maman?
But the old
one,
even though it's raining, you will see him keeping the
chicken.
Even under the rain is day.
Mais où est jeune fille?
But the chicken, even though it's raining, he will run and go and hide himself. Do not go back in the past. Do not go back where God already
told you how.
Secondly, when Jesus is in your life, and you are also in Christ, every sin, all your sins
sont pardonnés.
Is already forgiven. Even that sin. What you are thinking that is this sin that is the one that blocked your life. I come to tell you. Since you have received Christ, all your sin. All your sin. All your sin. All your sin. It's already forgiven. I took my time to speak about it and I tell you the Bible. But today I've come to tell you that all your sins, God already forgive. That's why he sent his child on the cross to die on your place. As long as we are in this flesh, we are sinning because in this body it's very difficult for you to escape from sin. They take this woman sinning.
Fornication.
The Bible says the law says if they catch you in fornication, they have to stone you until death. This is the law. They brought this lady to Jesus. The mistake that people of this world and the family members are doing. Is to let you come near Jesus. If they knew, they would not allow. They could also stone this lady and his
church.
The mistake that they did,
yes,
they took that lady to Jesus. As long as the witch of your family did not eat
you,
as long as that sickness did not finish you, they just leave some gifts for you. To come to Jesus. The mystical
gift. Il est le chemin.
Is the way.
Il est la vérité.
The truth.
Il est la vie. Je répète, il est le chemin. Il est la vérité. Et il est la vie. Et ça connaît qu'il est le chemin. Il a aussi le cheminement de ses chemins.
He knows the way that you are going through. My happiness is to know Jesus. That's why he says, if you have seen, in this body, in this flesh, you can see. But the Bible says, the one says that he didn't see.
He's
a liar.
Il s'est fait menteur.
He's a liar.
Il fait Dieu menteur.
And he made God to be a liar.
Mais s'il arrive que tu pèches.
But if you sin.
Si tu confesses.
If you confess.
Il est juste.
Is just.
Et fidèle.
And faithful.
Pour te pardonner.
To forgive you.
De tout essuyer.
From all the sins.
Iniquité.
From every iniquity.
Yamoana.
That's why.
Yeba kole la mawana nzambe na.
You have to cry for the mercy of God upon
David
your life. David says in Psalm 51,
oh, Dieu,
oh God,
aie pitié de moi dans ta bonté.
Hey, mercy, have mercy on me.
Selon ta grande miséricorde.
For your great mercy.
Efface mes transgressions.
Remove my sins.
Lave-moi complètement.
Wash me completely.
Purifie-moi cet amour.
And then I'll be
c'est
pure.
La prière que tu dois
this is the prayer that
à
you have
to pray.
Every time.
Que sa miséricorde.
The mercy of God
puisse descendre dans ta vie.
To come upon your life.
Non, ta, sa miséricorde.
The mercy of God. Sometimes you can be a stumbling stone to someone, but you yourself you did not
receive.
Maybe you do not be a stumbling stone to someone. How many people that you but yourself you do not know that
you
I would like you to bow your
head.
To come later, church is also
seen. If
you know that if you have money and you do not pay tight, you do not give the money to the
team.
That's why we have to ask the mercy of God.
Bandana kole la compassion à Jésus.
As the nation.
Bandana kole la mawala ensemble. Mais ce que ma tête elle veut c'est différent. Bandana kole la mawala ensemble. Bandana kole la compassion ensemble. Nobana kole yoke la mawa. Nobana kole yoke la mawa. Nobana ye paina yo. Yoke la mawa. Yoke la mawa. Lipisanga, lipisanga, lipisanga. Pardonne mes péchés. Efface mes iniquités. Lave-moi.
Creature,
you are no longer the old one.
your sins are forgiven.
À ce moment-là, il est mis à l'aise.
But the third one,
et troisième moment,
you become a child of God.
Et au commandement en Zambie.
You become a child of God.
Au commandement en Zambie.
I already explained about that. But I want you to know.
La négoyer.
I want you to know.
La négoyer.
As Papa Yannick came with Benny.
Le lendemain, Papa Yannick a venu Benny.
Benny had his rights.
Ah, Benny a sali na droit na ye.
To Papa Benny.
Et pas Papa Yannick.
So, Papa Yannick will always do what Benny is asking because it is his right.
Ah, Benny, Papa Yannick a besoin un peu d'union sur Benny à cause de lui parce qu'il a les droits là.
It is his right.
Et ça les droits là.
You are the child of God.
Oh, salut moi, Nanda.
God is your father. God is your everything. Besides God, you are no one else. God is your father.
Benny, Papa
Yannick. Those who are tormenting, they are doing mistakes. Why? Noella, they don't know. They don't know that your father God is the father of all spirits.
He's
the father who controls all spirits. The spirit under the water. The spirit in the cemetery. The spirit everywhere. The Bible says God, your father, is the one who controls every spirit. I came to tell you, Loretta, God your father is the master of time and circumstances. I get to tell somebody, your life, Sylvia, depend on God. God is your father. Listen to me. In school, at work, on the road, people can mock him. People can swear at you. People can talk nonsense about you. But when you are coming home, 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 doesn't matter what people say. Your father will bless you. Your father will hug you. Your father will tell you I love you. Because he is your father. The Bible says he will stay as the lost.
I am a father, tell your neighbor. Just think where you are coming from. Think about your life. Think where you are coming from. That father did not leave you. Do not be focused on the life that you are living
today.
Sometimes take the old pictures
of you.
Just look at
your life.
People like us, I always pray
God.
I always praise God.
I will show you. I will you. I will
Tu es mon père.
Je n'ai pas d'autre père.
Vous avez la vie éternelle.
You don't need to be afraid of death. If you die,
ce qui est coupé,
you have eternal life.
Vous avez la vie éternelle.
Dwell in Christ.
Vous demeurez en Christ.
Dwell in Christ.
Demeurez en Christ.
Love Christ.
L'inga Jésus.
Love Christ.
L'inga Jésus.
The same sickness
maladie
that took other people. It will not destroy you. But if the time for you to die is right.
Mais ce qui t'en a eu à beaucoup de coquilles,
you will go in peace. You will dwell in the God's presence.
Ayez pour demeurer la présence en Dieu.
Last Thursday,
j'ai dit passé.
I spoke to the people.
There are
other people that you could not
believe
that he will die. When you look at his
profile,
people like Alain Moloto. You cannot believe this man can die. So early.
Why?
Because he helped many people to come to God. Through his songs. He brought many people to God. Until today. We are keeping singing his songs. God, why?
Why?
But I came to tell somebody. Isaiah 57
says,
if I can have it on the board. Isaiah 57. The verse 1. What the Bible says? The Bible says, the righteous one perishes, and no one takes it into heart.
Un homme juste est en train de périr.
Faithful men are swept away.
With
no one realizing. That the righteous one is swept away.
But
he swept away. From the presence of evil.
Pour la présence ya mutu mabe.
Listen to me. There are other Christian righteous people.
Et ça, les chrétiens, nous sommes basalis, tous basalis,
faithful people.
Fidèles.
When they die,
quand ils sont coupés,
it's because God doesn't want them to suffer a lot in the future.
Ah, parce que ça, les gens, ils vont pas souffrir mingi dans le futur, là-bas.
They belong to Him.
Bah, on va se partager
dans le temps.
Ça, ils vont se
partager. So they can rest.
Pour que ma paix.
Sometimes,
quelquefois,
death,
liwa,
can be peace for you.
Et pour qui vous allez kimia, paix.
People who remain. We can cry. We can say whatever we are saying. Yet the person who died, perhaps where he is. He's saying, why are you crying? I glorify God.
I glorify
Papa Yannick.
Papa Yannick.
Pastor Pierrette was worried.
Pastor Pierrette
about someone who passed away. Every time. God, why? She was really shocked.
Yes, I
but I glorify God. It was last week, if I'm not mistaken.
Is that this event passé?
The same person she was worried.
Muto ya maneno se deranger.
Who died?
Wakufaki.
She saw that person in the dream.
Aboni muto ana ndoto.
And the person in the dream said.
Pe muto ana ndoto alobi.
Pastor Pierre.
Pastor Pierre.
Why are you worried?
Pona ni ose
deranger. I am in a better place.
Na zana place
abalamu. Please don't even stress.
Kosi presente.
I am in a better place.
Na zana place abalamu.
I came to tell somebody.
Na kuwepisa muto moko.
When God's time arrives. Nobody can change it. And I came to speak to the church. When you are in Christ, even though you die, yes, it's painful. Separation.
Séparation.
But only the person who died.
Mais quand mon tour a coupé,
who knows where he is?
That's
why prepare yourself. Because you don't know.
Parce que éviter.
You don't know.
Éviter.
How death will come.
Béni liwe koya.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia. Est-ce que mon tour a coupé sans ça, mais maman qu'on a yé? Amen. Je suis en train de prêcher de cette manière pour que tu comprennes que Dieu est tout pour toi.
I'm preaching in this way for you to understand that God is everything for you.
Bien aimé, soit comme photo.
Beloved, take your pictures. Take your pictures, put it in.
Look at it.
You will understand that you are coming from far to God.
It
does not leave you. You did not
die.
And today,
you
abandon
you.
Today, to forget you. No.
That was cinquième point.
Fifth point.
So you bring this up as a new creature.
If the third one is to become a new creator, your sin has become a new creator.
You are an enfant de Dieu.
You are a child of God. Fourth one, you are a
missionary. But
the fifth, you are.
J'ai dit tu es béni. J'ai dit tu es béni. J'ai dit que tu es béni. J'ai dit que tu es béni. Est-ce que tu ne peux pas vivre sans moi? Est-ce que tu ne peux pas vivre sans moi? Est-ce que tu ne peux pas vivre sans moi? Est-ce que tu ne peux pas vivre sans moi? Est-ce que tu ne peux pas vivre sans moi? Dans la vie, on a vu que ça partage la réalité. Dans la vie, on a vu que ça partage la réalité. Dans la vie, on a vu que ça partage la réalité.
The purpose to curse
Israel.
Ah, Israel is blessed from God. They took
him away.
God blocked the way
of
the donkey. Say God. Block the way
of the donkey. Thank you.
J'ai dit que tu es béni. J'ai dit que tu es béni. Bénédiction coule la vie dans le col à fleuve. Bénédiction coule la vie dans le col à fleuve. Bénédiction côte à la table. La Bible dit pas mourir côte à la table. La Bible dit pas mourir côte à la table. On dit on va déclarer bénédiction la vie là-haut. Amoussa là-haut. Ben la bénédiction. Ben la vie pas mourir. Ben la vie pas mourir. Ben la bénédiction. Ben la vie pas mourir. Ben la bénédiction. Ben la vie pas mourir. Ben la bénédiction. Ben la vie pas mourir. Hey, y'a de la vacance sur les questions.
This is our sixth and the last point.
But I want you to pray to the Holy Spirit. Tell him I don't know how to pray. I don't know how to meditate the word of God. I'm trying to fear God, but I can't with this flesh. Help me, Holy Spirit, to meditate the word of God. Give me the prayer life. Help me to fear God.
For the Holy Spirit to come and help you. For the Holy Spirit to come and
Merci pour ton message. Tu nous as dit de rester, de demeurer dans ta
présence.
Est-ce que tu peux commencer à acclamer avec un serpent?
Un serpent, je disais un serpent. Un serpent, je disais un serpent. Et ajoute le deuxième. Donc, ajoute le troisième. pour la joie de Capone, pour la flamme avec le pays, 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 pour la flamme avec le pays.